Hello, we are just outside the Joycey Center where we are about to see the Notre Dame Fighting Irish men's basketball team face off against the Michigan State Spartans. Yaron Harris of Michigan State Spartans hyperextended his knee last game and is out for the rest of the season. He's a key part of the Michigan State offense. We should see how this plays out later tonight. Back to you.